Hi, mga Mars Pars! It's Vavaing Kapampangan, and for today's video, atintamba yung pakulunga ko. Atintamong metong question, nasagutan da rin kaya tang Mars at Pars. Magpick tang random people na akasalubong tamo, keng obra, keng office, keng kilwal. Yapin ning ausan tamong hashtag, balu mo. So abangan, albenyini! At syempre, bayo taong pisan, ay ning kaya katamong kutang. Nano imburi mo aqua o a-achieve ngening edad mo? What things you want to achieve on your age? So abangan taming karelang sagot nung ma-inspire ta ba, ma-motivate, or mag-push keng kekatang goal. Okay? Let's go! So yung tanong, nanong buri mong aqua ngening 30s or keng edad mo ngening?
Ayan, so hello po. Actually, 35 na po ako. So, by this time, yung pinagpipray ko talaga is health stability. Having an autoimmune is no joke. So, ngayon, isa sa pinagdadasal ko yung maging stable yung health ko. But in spite, despite of that, nagpapasalamat ako kasi kahit may illness ako and lifetime to, nagagawa ko pa din yung mga bagay na gusto ko, nagagawa ko pa rin mangarap, and nakakapag-multitask ako. Aside sa work ko, nakapag-start ako ng small business, and nagpapasalamat ako sa mga taong nag-inspire sa akin, nag-motivate sa akin na bumangon araw-araw. So, ayun guys. This is not to brag, but it's to inspire. One thing na na-realize ko is my illness is not a hindrance to my success. Sabi nga ni VK, isundume in kapag nasanin kaya kang puso. Hashtag, balu mo. Thank you po.
So ayan mga Mars Pars, mantunta pang alwang tao na pwede tang pangutangan about kaya tang question of the data mo about the hashtag balu mo. Tulang na lang. Meron tayong questions about sa hashtag balu mo. Kung hindi mo pa napanood si Babaeng Kapampangan, make sure to follow and subscribe to my channel. So, meron tayong katanungan from our audience. Anong gusto mong ma-achieve ngayong 30s or on your age?
Actually, may tatlong bagay akong gusto ma-achieve. First is career growth. Second is financial stability. And third is to establish my own family. I think kasi napaka-importante on my age, I'm 24 now, na dapat alam mo yung kung saan ka patutumo and you know how to support yourself. Then second naman, yung financial stability. When you had career growth, of course, masusupport mo yung sarili mo. And dapat matuto tayo dun sa financial part para hindi tayo mahirapan dun sa mga dreams na gusto natin ma-achieve. And third naman yung to establish my own family. I think everyone wants to have their own family. During this pandemic, yun yung parang pinaka-highlight na meron tayo. Yun yung yun yung pinaka-mahalagang nagkaroon tayo. Yun yung dapat na inuuna natin sa lahat, yung family.
Tingin pa tayo ng ibang mga Mars and Pars natin na pwedeng sumagot sa ating hashtag balu mo. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So ayan, syempre, in best friend ko, it's our break. So, kutangan ta naman kaya itong hashtag balu mo questions tab for today. So, in kutang bes, what do you want to achieve? O nanong buri mong aqua ngayong edad mo? Na buri mong aqua or pangarap mo?
Yeah, okay, yung age ko ngayon, yung buri ko nga achieve is, syempre, as solong anak and being part of LGBTQ+, masakit eh. Masakit kasi yung makanyang sitwasyon. Kasi ikang solong anak. So, ganun ka ng responsibilidad at tsukya ka. So, yung buri ko nga achieve, ngayong kaya edad ko ngayon is itang maging stable king financially, of king financial, and tapin career growth. At pasalamat ko rin nga pa ng LGBTQ tsaka nga pa ng yakong diling anak. Ating kong kayantabi, which is yung partner ko. So, kaming abe ako, 11 years na kaming niabe ngayon. So, pareho ming tataguyod itang kapag nasa ning puso me na itapin, ako kami buriming ima-unlock yun is bali naman, ang pabang malating business, yung mika chance man. Tapos ito, good health ka rin, karing penga rin kasi matuwa na la rin. So syempre po tamiyang wala na rin penga rin, lalo na kaya kami LGBTQ+. Alala kami man aliwang sandalan or kapitan nung alaming metong at metong. So ito, nung hanggat mabila rin penga rin, hanggat ako kaya betala po. Ito, luguran talat, bakit may itang lugod dapat mong ibigay ka rin. Itong Mars and Mars.
So ayun na nga mga Mars Pars, we have our company nurse which is Miss Kate. So, meron po tayong questions na nagmula sa ating mga audience na hashtag balo mo, vaivavayang kapampangan. So, anong mga bagay ang gusto mong achieve o makuha on your age?
Sa totoo lang, hindi actually sila bagay. As of this moment, I'm already 43. Hindi ko pa lahat halos na-achieve. Pero there are two things that I want to achieve. First is long life and physical strength when I reach the old age bracket. Marami sa mga tao yung maraming achievements na material things sa buhay, like yung dream house, dream car, or anything that could make them feel fulfilled. If you have these two things that I've mentioned, not unless that you're going to reach the retirement age, the material things that you want in life can still be possible to get if you possess these two things. People may continuously dream on what they don't have, but dreams may last when your life ends. Isa pa yung peace of mind in every aspect. In my age right now, serenity is so important that money can even buy. You may have every material things in this world, but you're still not contented nor happy. But I think if you're just simply look for things that could make you feel comfortable or set aside your enormous expectations, I could definitely tell that you will not ask for anything more. I think yun lang. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity to answer the question. And this is for hashtag balo mo, babaeng kapampangan. Salamat.
So itapin, pakiramdaman at ikit tamo nung naling sagot daketang kutang tamo. At syempre ako naman, ating ko naman buring I achieve ngayon ng edad ko ngayon. So first, financial discipline. Magyang kasi maraguling panakitan mo or income, potang ekabiyasang mag-control kayong sarili mo, palagi kang kagigisanan. Kaya peka importante, mabiyasa kang talan. Biyasa kang talang karing pera o karing finances mo. Yung kakadwa naman, healthier mind and body. Siyempre, peka importante kayong kalusugan tamo. Mas paulogan tamo yung kekatang kalusugan o yung kekatang health. Kasi, agyang makanano ka pa karakal pera o karakal tipon nung sasakit na ka man, alam mo rin, di ba, makalungkot? Sasakit ka king biyay mo dahil king lifestyle mo, bala mo. Sayang mo rin kasi, emlo ay enjoy din pera or din tipon mo. Punta alam mo rin pera mo kim paman hospital o karen doktor. Kasi pin, sasakit ka. So, dapat we need a healthier mind and body. Makanta. At yung peka tatalwi, syempre, magobra ako, magobra kayo rin, kailangan tamong work-life balance. Nang kasakit minsan, pero kailangan ta pa rin galingan kingobra tamo. At syempre, ita pa rin midinan tamong oras, karing alwatang buringgawan, karing pagkalibangan tamo, karing buri mong gawan outside work. Sabi ko, pinburi ko, I enjoy ko pa rin tang bieko, kalwal ko obra. Kapagpainawa ko, at syempre, adinan ko pa rin oras din ka akong pamilya. So itapin mga Mars at Pars, asagot tayong kaya katamong hashtag balo mo question for the day. So nungating kayong buring pakutang, karing kaya katang Mars at Pars, mag-comment kayo mo keng comment section tamo para next time, apangutang tamo karing kaya katang Mars at Pars. At maleyo, ikayo mismo, ingakit ko at ako tangan keng question you. So again, mag-comment kayo mong hashtag balo mo, king comment section tamo, ang point kaya kayong kutang. So again, thank you for watching and bless your heart. Mimingat kayo sana palagi, ngako.